At some point in this particular roamer's grand tour, the driver felt he had no choice but to get to the other side of a narrow alleyway in a historic Italian city. The car was just narrow enough that it almost fit, a particularly dangerous proposition that led to this, a car being stuck on both sides well into an alleyway, with no way out but to move centuries-old houses, remove some body panels, or back up all the way back to the entrance. The video does not actually show any resolution, just a concerned onlooker, possibly the driver, looking at the corners of the very stuck car and accepting that forward is no longer an option. We have to use our skills of inference, but anyone who has ever gotten a car stuck on a narrow wall can attest that the driver will be dealing with serious scratches and dents, creating lasting damage to the roamer's elegantly swooped rear fenders. Italy's historic alleyways are famously narrow and its modern performance cars are famously wide, so this was just a matter of time. The owner can at least take some solace in the fact that he has joined a grand comedy tradition of wedging cars in alleyways.